contains themes and scenes which may not be suitable for very young audiences. Parental guidance is advised.
Some stories are bigger than 140 characters.
Took a horse in the water. I had a friend that had horses on the North Coast. Her house was right on the beach. We set up some little jumps and we were going over with her horse. And she said, oh, it's too hot. It's too hot. We've got to take the horse in the water. I said, we can't take the horse in the sea like that. She said, yeah, sure. Come on, jump on. You know, the waves were coming in and the horse just sort of lifted his head and the waves would come over. And we just went in a little bit deeper and a little bit deeper and then he started swimming. You can ride all your life and you've never felt that smoothness, that power, but with no, there was no joy at all. It was just so absolutely like silk.
About the deep ocean, but very limited accurate information about the near shore. Satellites can't be really accurate with data in that narrow zone. And the other way is ocean buoys, and they're just not deployed at the coast. Bingo, SmartFin can fill that gap.
Collecting oceanic data is a very time-consuming, expensive process. This is like, you just need to know how to surf. The data moves from your fin to your phone via Bluetooth, and then from your phone it goes up to our servers where everything's processed. I have no sensors that don't affect the surfboard. Nobody's going to search a fin that is not a standard foil. Aside from that LED right there that's blinking that tells you that there's like some sort of technology in there, you wouldn't know the difference.
So we've got a test tank set up now. And we're just trying to look at the precision and accuracy of the instrument itself. Things are looking pretty promising. As a scientist, it's pretty exciting to be able to get data over these different time and space scales. I mean, the fact that you can go out and surf and contribute to understanding what's actually happening out there is incredible.
I'm not a surfer. I know nothing about surfing. I know I look like a surfer.